That's 1860.
Uh-huh.
Henry.
And it was the state of Maine bought 800 of these for their militia, and they the quartermaster didn't keep records on who they issued them to.
Right.
But this man, Francis M. Hadley, he was with the 25th North Carolina Confederacy. So it wound up in his hands somewhere along the line.
Wow.
That's kind of
cool. Beautiful. Deal.